and he toyed with the idea of going into the dairy business because more people bought milk than booze. Besides, the markup was higher. Honest to God, he said, we've been in the wrong racket right along.